Express cruisers are a relatively new addition to the boating family. Their priority is on speed, with some accommodations below that are capable of overnights and weekends. These boats don't usually have a flybridge, so their look is low profile, and some of them are pretty sleek. What makes these boats so appealing is their ability to run fast, but also have a comfortable interior when you arrive at your destination. These are cruisers, so they usually have a full galley. It might not be quite as spacious as your kitchen at home. They also have at least one stateroom, and the bigger ones have a full saloon. They're meant for spending some time aboard in any kind of weather, so you can venture much farther from home than you would on a day boat. Express cruisers are powered by inboards, either traditional engines or pod drives. That means the engine room takes up some of the hull's interior volume. A lot of modern express cruisers have a level passageway from the cockpit to the interior. No more tripping or stubbed toes. Express cruisers come in a range of sizes. Older models can be a great way to get out on the water without breaking the bank. We've tested a lot of them at boats.com.